Welcome back to Mario RPG. I am Mercury, and this is the best YouTube channel that's ever existed. Okay, we're back at it again. This is the third episode. If you haven't watched the previous two, I highly recommend it. It's great. It's fantastic. We're going now to Rose Town, I believe. So we got Rose Way. Rose Way and then Rose Town, I guess. So we're on two missions right now. Fine. Oh, hello. No. Hey, sir, please. I want to read. The yellow tiles I'm going to carry. Okay. Fantastic. So we're on two missions. One, to find the stars. Well, actually three. Find the stars, find Peach, and find this guy's family. His items. Can I jump on them? No, you... Let me... Yes, I'm gonna jump on it. Watch me. Look at me go! Buddy, get closer. No. Okay, maybe not. There we go. There's always a secret to it. So it's just one way. It's just no. Oh, there we go. Okay, we've got a new weapon as well. It's called the Koopa Shell. So let's try this. Oh, okay. Well, that was unimpressive. I'm sure I can kick it multiple times. Oh, I hope I can. There we go. Nope. It's going to give me a lot of opportunity because of this, whatever's happening to Mallow right now. He's doing zero damage, which is horrible. Okay, let's try this again. Nope. I thought maybe I can, like, constantly kick the shell. It's kind of stupid, but it's fine. I want to explore you, bitch. Okay, let's go this way. Let's see what happens here. This actually takes me out. No, I don't want to go out. It's just... Thank you. And also, okay. I'm just going to explore both ways, so... Wow, that thing hurts, man. Once again, baby. I think I got the handling of that now. Thank you. So bad jump. Damn it, I kind of messed up. Almost immediately. Okay, jump, baby. Wow, it's just infinite, isn't it? Oh, okay. Yeah, come. Bring it, bro. Why? I gotta actually want to keep this super jump, the FB, for, like, infinitely. I'm gonna go for the record here. Beautiful. Oh, okay. That just leads me around. Well, thank you. Going in circles. What's up, bro? Oh, Stizer. Doom reverb. What the hell's happening? I don't need magic, bro. I can just kick you. Oh, Sure. We still get experience, right? We still get experience, right? Oh. Electrifying experience. Come on, give me a break, bro. You know, at least Mario's weapons are quite unique and fun, so. Ow. It's literally gonna kill me. We're gonna have that happening, so. A little bit of HP rain, and now we're out of, whatchacallit as well. Holy matrimony. Is this a special? Yeah, it's a special enemy. Shit. Can you die? So I did purchase a few items. It's called frog leg cola, but it's very strong. It's very, very strong. I don't care if Mallow dies. I can probably block at that attack damage. Oh shit, okay. Super jump! It's my go-to right now. There we go. fuck! I tried healing, Snapdragon, okay. Not what I needed. I'm so bad at it that the timings. I'm ashamed of myself. It's okay. We'll heal now. We'll heal. Damn it. Just 1 second. Getting a spam call. Mm-hmm. Okay. Next is your turn to get knocked off your thing. What the fuck, bro? That's a special enemy again. Nope. You know this? Oh, damn it, I messed up. Almost immediately, hold on. So the way I'm doing this, actually, I'm not looking at Mario. I'm looking at the shadow. Because Mario goes out of the screen. So I just look at the shadow instead, because it's always there. There we go. Happy days. Oh, what's happening here? It's Bowser! Peaches, 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 peaches. Alright, people, from Form Ranks, Jagger, head of the Shield Warriors. Wizard Koopa, master of the Hooded Sorcerers. And last but not least, Coomhilda, Grand Dame of the Groundling Goombas. This is our finest moment. Bowser's minions are invincible. We shall be victorious. This brings us down, but we'll find a way to get that back in. The bridge is down. Okay, the bridge is down. Okay. Move out on the double. I don't have a voice for him. I can't do Jack Black. So, Beaches, beaches. I think I might have... Bowser and his minions must be on their way to Bowser's Keep. Come on, Rose Town is just up ahead. Yeah, so I kind of got the feeling I kind of went in the correct direction. I don't want more coins, man. I'm okay. I don't need more coins. Wait, maybe one more. Okay, so it's just back and forth. Which one went, like, in circles? I need that one back. I'm gonna go up this time. Because it's the only direction I haven't went in just yet. Oh, that looks so fun! I wanna do it! Oh, that's a... Oh, great. I did block. Just not that good. It's a special enemy again. And it's dead. Thank you. I really want to get onto this thing. I can't. No, I can't. No, I should be able to. There we go. That was gonna be my moment. Wow. Just immediately annihilated. There we go. Okay. I'm on it, baby! Yeah, that's about it. Okay. That was kind of a waste of time, but we got another green coin, so... And it's not like you can actually buy anything worthwhile with it anyway, so... Rose down, here I come. Rose down, Rose. Oh, scheiße. See, arrows come flying out from the forest, and when you hit, you can't move. See that? I can't move a muscle. Now I know how a scarecrow feels. Since a day a shooting star fell in the forest, arrows been showering out from camp. Oh, great. I'm inside now, so I should be fine. Mario, help! Mwahahaha, hey Mario, I'll be taking care of the Princess Peach now. Never! Boing boing. Super jump attack! Waha, you think you can hurt me with your childish pranks? Attention, Peach, you're coming with me. Zip your lip. Help! Help! Somebody please help me! Hey, oh my gosh, it's Mario. Yes. It's Mamma Mia. My mom, look, we have a guest. Yes, dear, I hear you. How dare I aren't you, Mario? For real? Well, you have the hat and the funky stash, are you real, Mario? You betcha. How do I know it's you? You might be just pulling my leg. Show me, prove it. Okay. All right, hey, Mario, want to play with me? I'm playing Save the World. Now, guys, Mario might be a little bit tired, dear. Oh, come on, Mom, you never play with me. It's no fun playing alone. Oh dear Mario, I hate to ask you, but could you please play with cash for a little while? Yes, Mario, you just bought the farm, so you can be Bowser. I'll be Geno, okay? Ready? Let's play from where I left off. Oh, scary, but just watch me. Better watch out, Bowser, because Gina's gonna blow you away. Take this. Your turn, Bowser. Oh no, if he keeps this up, I'm finished. All right, you asked for it. The super duper custom pattern and one and only shooting star shots. Oops, I think I missed. Yeah. Oh yeah, Mario, are you all right? Definitely not okay. So yeah, Geno, by the way, is a character. Gotta be Geno. Wow, that's so good. The graphics are so nice. Bro, put on some pants, man. Mom, you'll never believe what I just saw. It was amazing, Mom. I just saw Gina walking in the forest, Nina. Yes, dear, that's nice, dear. Isn't Gina the one who broke my lamp that day? Oh, Mom, that was just, well, you know, now that was real. I swear, Mom, really, it's true. I saw him outside. All right, Gats, let's hear it. What are you trying to get out of this time? Mom, I didn't do anything. I really, truly saw Geno walking in the forest, Mom. Naughty boy. Naughty, naughty. Why is it always dark out? Where are them treasures at? Seriously, where are them treasures at? Fantastic. I'm the smartest person alive. Is there still a hidden treasure nearby? Yeah. Found it. There we go. Hey Mario, nice to drop you by. Stop, what can I do for you? Let's buy a thick shirt, huh? A thick pants and a thick shirt. I love that. Jump shoes and I wake up through fearless spin. Nope. None of that. Got weapons? Mushroom. Honey syrup, pick me up, pins juice. I don't want anything. Kinda missed me. I don't know how am I supposed to jump on this, sir? Oh, okay. I'm gonna use his head. Let me stand on you, sir. Sir, thank you. I promise I didn't steal your shit. It's probably gonna go where this child goes. Where could it be? Oh, I wonder. Bunnets. Stupid. Thanks a million, Mario. Now say where was... Say, were my treasures okay? I wouldn't... They sure. Oh, that's great news. What a relief. Not even angry about it. Okay. So... Let's see. I don't think there's anything more to do here. Okay. To the forest we go. The forest maze. That sounds troublesome. There's a hidden treasure here. Hot mushroom, huh? Oh, where could it be? It's actually right here, isn't it? Yeah. Nope, didn't mean to do that. Ah, fun it. Got a Coca-Cola, okay. What the hell is this thing? I'll fight it! Oh, God, okay. I'm fully healed, got all my FP, so I'm just gonna go full out. Oh, they're kinda strong. They're actually kinda really strong. There we go. Dan's the one. Mum's the other. Oh no, none of that nonsense. Ah. Perfecto. We have won the match. Fantastic, Mario. Let's get that damage, bro. Oh, hello. Is this your house? I don't remember much of this from this area. Oh. Oh, beautiful, baby. That was just beautiful. 102 damage? Yes, sirree. Spore cross. Spore sized. This, oh my god. This poor guy. Spawn's constantly getting killed. Constantly getting turned into something. Oh, that's a cool enemy. Octolot. And it's special as well. Yep. 8. Oh no. This is bad. Cool, I can still block. Even when I'm turning to mushroom. Great. Oh, well, that's gonna burn. Is that on this to say? Can I please turn back? This is stupid. Gonna put it back to normal. Yep. Yep. Oh, come on. That's literally so annoying. Stupid freaking spores. I should have healed him. Oh wait, never mind. I'm fine. There we go. Finally, we're getting somewhere. Damn it. Let's try this again. There we go. Now we're getting it. Excelente. Magnifique. It is Rivedeci. That was a stupid-ass battle, man. What the hell? That was so annoying. I should use Mallow to immediately get rid of the spores with his magic. We just immediately focus the spores. Screw you, buddy. I'm not doing that. The experience is good, but the fight is... That's just horrible. Hey, is it hidden treasure? Yeah, yeah. Ooh, funny. Comes immediately. We got this bitch. Just gets thrown in the rock. The tree moved. I still want this treasure though. Where the hell is it's gonna be? Oh, treasure chest! Treasure! Oh, treasure! Probably here? Yeah, I thought so. A Coca-Cola again. Yay! Okay, let's go down all of them. Let's see what's going for what. Buzz! Bee buzz! Okay. Through everything, especially this thing. Just fleas. I love the music, and I love how they are dancing to the music, the spores. Like, I don't want to fight things. If there's nothing interesting here, I'm just going to keep going in and out. Maybe a treasure chest, maybe a hidden treasure. Shit. I'm okay with finding these things. I hate life! Poor guy. It's a special one as well, so it's gonna... Oh, here we go. It's fine. Not me, not me! Oh, you bitch! Sorry, Mallow. Great. I'm gonna paste them back into human. Damn it. Why? Okay. Thank you, God. I appreciate you so much more now. I'm gonna do a full heal now. FP, HP, everything. Cause that is ridiculous. There we go. I don't want to skip these tunnels because I don't want to miss a potential treasure or potential item. Yeah, see? That's exactly what I mean. But where can it be? Damn it. Okay, this is going to be hard. I don't have the transforming pin. Oh my god, it's a special... Okay, let's do this. I have to do it perfectly. Until it's dead. Until the game doesn't allow me anymore. But we can do this. Keep looking at that shadow. Jump. Jumpy jump. Super jump. Ultimate jump. Fuck yeah. Beautiful. It's like, just like, yeah, no, I don't wanna. It's gonna be the same place as the other one? No. Stop chasing me! No, it's not special. Oh no. Perfect! A perfect kill! Oh, treasure! Please be something good, though. Please? Could it be where this thing is standing? Damn it. Why do I keep messing up? Oh, thank God. Gorilla smash. That didn't kill it. This will. Cleansing juice, huh? It literally could be anywhere at this point. I could be here all day. I probably wouldn't find it. That's so annoying, man. But one goddamn flower. It could have at least been a new item or a new weapon or something. There's a rock, Mario. And I'm out of here. Am I following it? What thing? It just wants a rest, man. Want to eat these apples, have a great old time. Oh, fuck you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh shit. One of us is gonna become a spore, the other one's probably not. So I'm okay with that, actually. Thank you. Whee! It's Geno. Now! Bitch! I'm taking no prisoners? Huh, nope. Damn it. Aww. Oh shit. Oh, fuck me. Please miss. Nope. Okay, Mario, taking him out. Mario, kill. One out. Super annoying. Geno, son. He going in the correct direction? I'm just gonna be following him. Get away from me. There we go. Sure, let me find that quickly. Ah, that's quick. Got red essence. What the hell is that? Become invisible for 3 turns during battle. I don't need that. I'm a god! 997, 998, 999, 1,000, nay, ha ha, 1,000 arrows. For cover they run, nay, for this is yes, nay, another 1,000 will I shoot. Mario, who is that guy? He must be the one shooting arrows in Rose Town. Happy I am. Nia, look, look at their expressions when they freeze. They do. They're standing like statues. Nay, more practice do I need. Oh, no, he's not stopping. We've got to go do something about it. Who do you think you are? You can't just go in there with your fist flying. There's too many of them. We'll be creamed. I love cream. Oh, no, someone's coming. Let's hide and see where they can enter. Anything. Oh, it's an arrow. It's a star and an arrow. Look what I found, boy! Wow, what disturbed me? You must not practice here. Yeah, more arrows must I shoot, more statues must I make. Stop! Hold it right there, you don't know what you're doing. Return the stars to me. Ganea, a stranger you are. A stranger to look at that. Teach you, we must. Who's in charge? Who might you be, Nia? I am Geno. I serve a higher authority. The star pieces belongs to everyone. You can't keep it. Nay, nay, angry I am. Nahaha. This is so weird. Hey, listen, I will teach you. Hey, chill out, bro. Mario, it's ending up there. You're gonna help her? What the? Oh, sorry, the same kind of blue. Me too. Well, I'll do what I can. But from over here. I'm not afraid. I am not gonna cry. Ouch. Stop it, that's enough. That's just so weird. Thanks for the help, but who are you? And who am I? Mori, you just ditched me back there. Oops. Don't I know you? You look familiar. So you're the Mario. We know about you. Knock, knock, you nigh insulted I am. Okay, so who's going first? Him, special. Geno Beam. Aw, we don't have any. I'm gonna go for the one turn kill with Mario. First round kill with Mario. Let's do this. Damn it, I can't see shadows. It's so stupid. I love freebies. Nine, now three against one. Nine, fix it. I will. Yeah. Shoot an arrow. I shall. When my target is hit, the button's locked. Also locked, auto assist, nay, no, fair fight just between us, yeah, obey my rule, I will, so no complaints, yeah, the fuck, anyways, Geno Beam, hold A, full power, then release at max, oh, okay, got it, okay, I have to do this normally, as soon as I see him, I'll press it, doing good so far. I kind of lost track of where I am. But that didn't do much damage, so... Oh, fuck. I can't do special abilities anymore. Okay. So since his attack goes off screen, I can't see it at all. I'm gonna do this. There we go. Oh no. How horrible. Geno Beam. 60 full damage. Yes. I'm gonna try and kill him with this now. I can do it. For some reason I always mess up. I don't know why. I am Super Mario. There we go. I think he's dead. Nope. Thunderbolts. Sure, buddy. Here we go. Some lightning. That did nothing. Oh, shit. He just kind of gave it back to me. Ain't so strong after all there, buddy old pal. I could do this infinitely. Yes. But he keeps stopping me though. I'm serious about that. I don't even really care much about Mallow if he dies. He's kind of weak. Thanks. My pleasure, bud. Damn it. Ow. Ah, how bad this is. At the end of my rope, I am near the end, and it will be near. Look at the buttons, I simply must. What are we gonna do? You won't let us use a single move. Listen, everyone, we've proven that we're quite the team. Let's join forces, all three of us at once, and take him down. Okay. Say what? Yeah, if that a trick, he'll use the smart stun I'll pull. Oh no, no, Alice, do I have to join forces with Nia? You can now use triple moves. These powerful moves are available when the gate is at 100%. Just this once, we'll fall the gate. It's already at 100, brah. Triple move. Star Riders. The power of the star places delivers a powerful strike to a single enemy. This is new. This is very new. Whee! Looks fun. Ah, the finishing blow, it has been hit. Nah. Nah. I don't remember that in original. It might be in original, but I don't think I remember any of it. Thanks for the help. You really got me out of the jam. Why are you staring at me? You know I'm more than just a doll, don't you? Have you guessed the truth? I'm a visitor from above. This is a form of a borrowing briefly. You mean like from the sky or something? Higher than that, I'm afraid. Do you two know anything about the Star Road? Completing a dock, eh? Well, it's a big mess up there right now and it concerns you too. Let me explain. You've heard of wishing upon a shooting star? At the Star Road, your wish is transformed into a star. When it's granted, it turns into a shooting star and falls down to Earth. So you see, the Star Road plays an integral role in granting wishes, but ever since I saw destroyed the Star Road, everything came to a halt. Now no stars have been made since. The way things stand, yours is a world where wishes can't come true anymore. Who said that? Are you saying the star is a part of our starway? That's Star Road, my fluffy little friend. Yes, the star is a broken piece of the Star Road. I'm here to find them all and repair the Star Road. The broken star pieces, there are 7 altogether. For peace to return, we must get rid of Smithy, find the star piece, and repair the Star Road. But that's hard to pronounce. So, call me Geno, after the doll. I chose him because he looked the strongest out of all the dolls. Now grab the stars, Mario. Stronger than Mario? That's kind of insulting, bro. That's called Mario RPG, not freaking Geno RPG. But Bowser's much stronger, and so is Peach, you know. And Luigi. Where's the Luigi? Oh. My God, well, at least we got 2 now, so. That was a very long fight. Come on, let's get the show on the road, shall we? Geno, who's searching for the piece of the Star Road, joins Mario and Mallow. Things are definitely looking up. Oh, I had everything. Who would have known the stars were so important? I've gotten from Smithy. Damn it. The secret of the shooting stars has been unraveled. Find the star pieces and bring them back to Mario's world. I knew this from the start. Like, come on, get on my level? Geno, no equipment. Armor, no equipment. Accessories, no equipment. Pipe vaults. What's the pipe vaults? No, no, I want to go in there. Sorry. Oh, goddamn. Oh, shit. I'll fight some fire things. Wow. Geno hits pretty hard. Oh my God, that was ridiculous. Oh, that was stupid as all hell. Wow, what the fuck? Ah, man. Obviously not what I intended. Those things are kind of powerful, I'm not gonna lie. It's not gonna... Oh, what the... That's my money! Oh, is it... Okay. I lost more than I gained. That I lose a lot. That's fine. Yes, I get to find a hidden treasure somewhere. Isn't this always fun? Finding hidden treasures? Somewhere, right? I know! It's not up there, though. Okay, I think at this point I'm gonna end this episode. Yeah, I'll find the treasure and we'll probably, you know, continue from here now. But thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, please do like, subscribe if you're not. Come back for the fourth one and we'll continue. Peace. Bye-bye.